But as we round out the week, active COVID-19 cases remain steady in the USVI, though they have gone down slightly. There are currently 198 active COVID cases territory-wide, with 118 on St. Croix, 77 on St. Thomas, and 3 on St. John. The Virgin Islands Department of Health now has hundreds of updated vaccines to target the Omicron variants available for those eligible for a booster shot.